We all sat here once, on this hexagon, at the center of a carbon compound, a compound still in the simple state of carbon 6. Six atoms joined together, waiting daily, looking out from beyond the walls of a periodic table. And the periods that passed, passed like snapshots, digital snapshots from past park lives. They told us that if we waited long enough and invested in the binding forces of our compounds, and moved and shaked a bit in our place, that one day we might transform to diamonds. But first we must be graphite. Begin with 6, then 15, then 22. I took this image on the side of a window on the 30th of August at 12 noon to scope particles of dust in the lungs of a chamber that lead me into the city. The following shots I took were of this and this and this. In the 10th image was the face of a mannequin in the left third of the room that for 3 years shed 70 to 80,000 skin cells a day, crumbling outer layers to produce an unfocused edge, shedding flakes, diamond pixel tiles around herself,